Hey everybody, we're at Field Station Dinosaur Park in
Derby, Kansas.
We've never been here before. Come along with us.
What are you doing? Are you going to toast to the new year?
Yeah. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year!
Full-size Diplodocus stump? How many of you have ever heard of the dinosaur Diplodocus?
Be careful with the teeth, they're really
sharp. How many of you say Diplodocus, and how many of you just say Diplodocus? It can be said either way. This is a cast, so this is not the actual. What they do is they take a skull, and they put it in clay. And then the clay hardens, they take it off, and then they can make an exact copy of the skull. Can you take a guess whether this was a plant eater or a meat-eating dinosaur? What makes you think plant eater? Flat teeth is exactly right. This was a plant-eating dinosaur. And let me show you something. The Diplodocus did not do a good job of brushing its teeth. Oh no! That's right, kids.
They lost his tooth.
Don't be a diplodocus. Brush your teeth.
He showed it to his teacher.
Well, Happy New Year's, you guys. Thank you.
Absolutely.
Is that fun?
After me.
was going to be an hole in one.